Hey beautiful people, how is everybody doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Dan, and today I'm gonna react to Ziana Zayn or Zayn Malik from One Direction. I already reacted to her. It was her and a guy, I don't remember his name unfortunately, but they were so good. They were so powerful. That performance is unforgettable. On that video, you guys requested another performance a lot, which is this one. It is called Putus, I think. Terpaxa? Okay, yeah, let's just go straight into this reaction. Before this video starts, follow me on Instagram, on Facebook, subscribe to this channel for more reactions like this. Check me out on my Patreon, where I post exclusive content, and yeah. Ready guys? Let's check this one out. Go. This is back in 93. This is such an old performance. And she's gorgeous. Yes! Woo! Nice belting. Oh, that vibrato. Man, the quality of this video is so bad. Because it's old, but it's good. Nice high note. Beautiful mix. That's so high. That transition from chest to a mix. And she hits all those high notes so effortless, look at her. Woo! Wow, that's good. E-balls are so hard and she did perfect there. That transition, I love it. It's perfect every time. Man, this is such a hard song. So many high notes. She's belting and belting and belting. And she doesn't get tired because she has an amazing vocal technique. Yes! Beautiful eval. I always appreciate evals because they are so hard to get. Her voice sounds much younger here compared to the previous performance that I reacted to. She sounds like a child sometimes. That's not a bad thing, that's a good thing. She sounds young. Wow, that ending was so sudden. The song is also nice. I I like this kind of songs, like slow tempo, very emotional, a lot of high notes. This song is hard. Like I said, this song is super hard. So many high notes, so much belting, so much mixed voice, chesty mix there. Okay, she definitely has a very, very good vocal technique, very, very strong. Nice control over her voice. All those high notes were so difficult to get, and she did not get tired at all. She has such a good vocal technique. It's easy for her to access those high notes and that mix register and to control it. Also, she's putting a lot of emotion in her performances. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did so, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions like this. Check me out on my social media. Wow, I am so yellow already. I don't know why. And yeah, never forget, guys, that I love you, and I will see you all in the next video.